today, guys. So I am here at, what is this, Goodwill? I'm going to go inside and see if I can find any, like a skateboard or any, like, pair of shoes that would be in relative decent condition to, go see if it's decently skatable. And honestly, I have found several really great things at Goodwill. So let's get in there and see how it goes.
All right, so for $9 whole dollars, basically got some brand new Vans. So gonna go home, grab my board, and we're gonna skate around town a little bit. And let's get to skating and see how it goes.
All right, so before we take off, I do have to put these Dr. Scholl's insoles in them. And just because if I don't, my feet are gonna be absolutely annihilated. I believe these are the massaging heel ones, because I do have a heel spur in my left foot, which is my kickoff foot. And if I don't put insoles in my shoes, this will be absolutely brutal the next day, and I can't walk. That's the only thing I'm really changing about these shoes. Let's get to skating.
Dip, dip, dip on my head. 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 Dip, dip, dip on my head.
shoes do seem a little loose around like the heel area, but I don't think that's going to be too much of an issue. Otherwise, yeah, they did really great for $7 from a thrift store. So with a little bit of patience and a little bit of skill, you can find good stuff at these thrift stores. So it's not impossible to find good quality stuff just looking around. So yeah, other than that, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you guys next video. And yeah, see you guys next video.